should remove resistance. So that the deflection that comes within this step. Thank you.